Hello, everybody, and welcome back to episode 6 of the Cyber Sleuth LP. Sorry about that, my audio monitoring was still on, so I was hearing myself talk. So we just finished that, picked up right where we left off. Haven't picked up any cases lately, take a few before Kiriko Forces. So, 2 cases, so I believe it was red are urgent, whereas anything else was less urgent. So I'm gonna pick up this one. Not bad hackers, poor Digimon, don't you think it's time for your just desserts? Okay. Yeah. A new case from Mire. Oh, this doesn't have much details on the concrete details. Go straight to her and ask what she wants. So where's Mire? Side Broadway, something wrong with the AC for not doing anything. Okay. So we got just barely scared, received any information. Get back with me as information as soon as possible. Police detectives at times should just do nothing. Don't move along, need help with something else. Alright, but you can take this one whenever you like, come to the office when you're ready. You understand what I meant? I can't tell you here, that's pretty much a rule you know. Is Mire in here? I can't remember. Yeah, you're Mire. You must have taken on my case for you to naturally come given your close ties to Digimon. Anyway, let's get straight to business, shall we? I've been to Kowloon and Eden before, yeah. Make this conversation much quicker. Feel hackers being rather malicious. Sought help on this case. For example, okay. Every hacker might be so bad. That's optimistic, okay. It's a strange fact that they're indeed bad eggs. I still appreciate if you turned up the heat on such hackers, so to speak. Okay. I trust you to join me in such an important cause. I've already found an especially malevolent hacker lurking about inside Eden. It seems somewhere on level 2. Particularly nasty hacker, you'll know why. I'll have for you. Okay. So, I'm gonna do this quest for today's episode, but usually I'm going to try and not do quests. I'll try and do the main story in episodes, just because I feel like it would rather be a waste of you guys' time if I just did every single quest for this game. And you may want to see it, but I feel like it would just take a long time. More time than it's worth, honestly. Especially since the quests probably involve, just talk to this person, then go talk to this person, then go here, and then fight this one, and come back to me, and hand it in, and do one like simple quest, even if you're over-leveled for it. It takes, 10 minutes. Let's try to do that. Nope, still can't. Let's try to take you out. Yes! Awesome. So that means I can successfully take out these guys without taking any damage, and Terrymon is low on health. But he just leveled up, which is perfect. Pokemon at 100% so I can go get it. If I want, but I will wait. And that's another thing I'll probably grind off screen. I'll just do this quite a bit. So, for anything, let's get an item memory up. Yeah, might as well. I don't see why that has to be something I use. Why not just auto use that? He just leveled up. Hacker. Talk to the hacker. Yep. Maybe you stop using this. Okay. Hacking. How are you on about? Hacking. 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 Benefit hacking. More to do. Okay. Ooh, you got 2 Devimon or something? So those are virus types. So that's fine. I was right, Devimon. Awesome. One hit. And it was a crit, which helped. The AI for these things is rather stupid. I would imagine Rock would be good against these guys. Maybe not. Didn't matter. Okay, got a lot of XP. Yeah, God. Gimon leveled up twice, and almost the third time. Give a Saiyan shop already. Perhaps the Shuma did more better. Having to deal with ass wipes. Rock seems to have repented. Should we report back? Okay, so when it's a minor quest, it seems to not auto teleport you back, which is nice, because it's like, oh, if you want to stay in this area and grind. And I do have, like, the items necessary to, like, insta-transport myself out. Since I have, it's called, like, export or whatever. These guys shouldn't be too bad now. Yeah, three times. So, super effective is, like, three times. Stun recovery. Okay. So that'll take out, whatchamacallit, one of the, probably paralysis, most likely. Unless stun is its own status effect. Okay. And then I need to talk to Mira, so might as well go back here. Hello. Appears everything went smoothly for you. I'm so glad I called you. Help me clean up Eden. Strong bonds to your Digimon are. Fate. Okay. Fate. Take this compliment. Regardless, hard work. Thanks. Eh. What? I think they're just done with one hacker. So that says the numerous hackers mistreating the Digimon. Well, you're not taking that first hacker. Hacker blacklist. 30 such. Total number 9. Oh my god. Number high. I wouldn't say that's high. You have everyone in the world. I know, if you try to digifarm, if you haven't, I suggest you do post haste. Is if you order to investigate, they'll find out where the other hackers are for you. Once the locations have been covered, I'll send them over to you right away as new cases. Handle them the same way as today's. There's your new bonds, your Digimon, big or small, each one will do what you need most. So please do what you can to save this poor Digimon from the blacklisted hackers. It's what great things come with this. Convert some, but I don't really want to, because they said that it gets stronger if I use... Yeah, I can check the stats, but I don't know if the stats go up significantly or not. Whatever. I'll leave anyway. I wish I could just leave, and then that's downstairs. Another area. Out. It logs me out where I went in, I'm guessing. Back to the board. Awesome. See, working hard for Mirai. Nice job. You two are developing quite the unique dynamic, if I do say so myself. Two new cases were added. Oh, another red one. Kyokyo Kurume. This personal case. Help me with my Yoshi case without being... Notice, discretion is required. Urgent case for Mirai. A game, a bug, and an unparalleled job. Okay. So, what was I doing for you? Something wrong. So, what's wrong with the AC? Let's go check that out. Don't know where the AC stuff would be. Oh, hello. He's in here. AC break or something. Okay. So I'm guessing I just have to run around trying to find people that'll tell me about how cold it is. And then that'll be that. Okay. Come on, people. Where are you? Hello. Presenting offline Coliseum. An offline Coliseum, tamers that need to test their strength, 60 competitions, fabulous prizes. Okay. Neat. is talking about how cold it is, and I am on the top level. That is unfortunate. I guess I'll go into the cafe. Hello. Top seller. This is a time where I wish I had a mini-map that would tell me where I could go. Yeah, let's just do that. And then this guy... Ooh. There's some data stuff up there. Fairy girl. Fairy girl. Okay. Voice cut out. I wonder what's up. I've got a new case for you. Why don't you drop by so we can talk? Okay. So that's probably it. That's what I had to figure out. Hello. New case. One new case. Time capsules. Okay. Broadway management. Reward. Farm expansion plugin. Cool. Okay. Something wrong with the air conditioning in Broadway. Find the cause. So, I'm guessing I have to do, do, like, the red ones before the story will progress. Air conditioning side, on the fritz, pumping cold air constantly, nobody can switch the heating on, nobody can find anything wrong with it, business is lost about what to do, that's where we come in, they're not getting much work done, so I told them to leave it to us, we can get to the bottom of this mess, they'll love us forever. Pretty girl, keep getting transmission from someone, is she a cutie, white noise, can't make out what she's saying, where's this coming, damn, cut out, okay. Saying the same thing, she came in when it was cold, might be closing in the cause. Solve this thing, plain and simple. Ask her around about the air conditioning. Okay, so now it's the walk around and ask people portion of it. Hello, I already talked to you. I don't see anyone. Okay. Hello? Hello? Oh, I didn't notice you. Agumon Expert Metal. Interesting. Hello? Hello? Does anyone wish to talk to me about this air conditioner? That seems to be crazy. Crazy. Noisy. Bizarre town. Okay. Just... Oh, what the hell? Didn't come this way. It was rude to go the wrong way in an escalator. Come in. Wait, no. Okay. Need to find a staircase to go up. Where? Where is the people that I need to talk to? Do I just talk to randos? I need to go in here. Okay. Hello. AC broke, beats me, I have no idea. Odd. We don't have a central unit anymore. How could everyone AC have gone? Don't know, but essentially we're back when this place first opened. There's a big underground unit that controlled the AC for the whole building. Sure feels like an old central unit going out. What it worked was that every store circulated the cool air up to their stores with fans. Okay. Why was it there? Refrigerator certain something. What do you think it was? Trent's oldest vacuum tube computer. Believe it? Room that computer was housing was right here in the car. Sad to say, I have no idea what happened to it, nothing left of it anymore. Even if there was, there are no records left, nobody remembers where it was either. Room itself might as well be an urban legend. It's really cold. Those done wonders for coffee since today. Okay. Figure out what the signal came from so you can get the. Okay. Thanks. Okay, good. Investigation, have to report. First I've heard of that computer room, but with that info, it's all starting to click for me now. Like I mentioned before, I figured out who the girl in those transmissions is. Yuki, Break It Idol, from a few decades back. Okay. You're seeing the avatar on the screen is when she was in her prime as an idol. Somebody's therefore using a terminal inside the Broadway and broadcasting her likeness. So it seems to be coming from the fourth floor. It's right inside a wall. Oh my god, I was just up there. Play like a horse star, hasn't it? Long lost idol relaying your message from inside a wall. Report all coming together now. Covered a piece of the Broadway history, and then now even the owner of KKFI is the go-to historian. Enough talk. Time to head back there. Okay. Got a message from a girl when I answered. cold, snow woman, cursed, has to be her. Believe it, chilly, go home. Snow woman, M.O. Fumiyuki means winter snow woman. Yeah. Snow woman herself shows up in Lost Stories. Yeah, I know about those. Pretty sure. Okay. Now, auto go up. Okay. Those are goofy run cycles. Hello. Does it transmission come from this set here? No door, no signs. What's going on here? How about I just jump through it? Hello. Confirms. Go through it. Unless they're trying to go through it, now it's even colder. Yep. I probably don't feel much. Did you find something? Just jump into the wall. Go ahead and get in there. Just jump right in. So, I'm guessing because she's probably an ice type. She'll use fire. But before anything, I want to check out this area. I do like the different look of it. Nothing up here. I'm guessing that's progress because it was locked behind the wall. Okay, we got these guys. Probably just one hit these guys. That was a crit. That was the reason why that one worked. But these guys are super slow because they're baby Pokemon. I get like 2 full rounds worth of attacks before they even got one. I think Terrymon's on his last level, which is good. So I'll be able to evolve him. I'm probably able to evolve him anyway right now. Okay. I thought it was literally shooting me back down to where I came from. Oh, okay, that was a drop. Didn't realize that. That's a Digilab thing. That's up. HP attachment. That's nice. Okay. Oh! So, this was totally progress. The way I thought wasn't progress was in fact completely progress. Digimon. Settings. So max level 15. Level 13. Level 13. Yeah, let's try it. Save first, because I haven't saved in a little bit. Because in case this does not work out like I want it to, or like I expect it to, I don't want to have to do everything else again. Came, thank you. Please help me. Okay. Oh, you. Frigimon. It's not cold enough until everyone is frozen. My sassy hips. My hips will burst you into flames. Because my hips don't lie. Ice archery, too. Oh, fuck. Okay. 88. Skill. And you're a vaccine type, which is nice. No, which is not good. That's not good for, let's try wind, see how it goes. It's more of an AoE attack than anything, but that might just work because of fire. Ah, no. So it seems like element, oh fuck, I don't know why it's only attacking Tana. Okay, so that was super effective. I'm just gonna have Gimon use healing items on Tanamon. It seems like the type of Digimon it is, the data vaccine whatnot, overrides the elemental advantage. Because I would think that, I thought that fire would be super good. But because he is the typing that he is, unfortunately, it was not as I expected. I'm doing this so I can switch him out. Ace archery. Yeah, God. Okay, I can see why this. Okay. Put token on in. Skill. Let's see how your base attack works. Okay. Yeah, tearing him on. This is a bit more in depth than I was expecting. Or, what that does. Aw. Shit. Probably not gonna be able to win this. Heavy strike. Let's try. Good. Skill. DPS, like I need to get better before I can actually do this. Because he just, his heal is too good in that it just offsets any of the damage that I do. Which kind of sucks. And I don't have any data types. Which definitely does not help. Maybe I'll just get lucky. Holy shit. So that kind of annoys me. But whatever, I'll take it. Because the other Digimon probably aren't gonna get XP because they're knocked out. Yep, okay. That kind of sucks. But whatever. I'll take it when where I can get it. So cool, thanks for taking care of him. That was one nasty glitch. Same today. Hurt my voice. Have sleep working kiss, don't really get it, whatevs. That's where I'm well. Okay. Where am I? I don't really know myself. Stuck asleep beside this wall. Okay. Okay. Must be tired. Sad state of affairs. Okay. I've got the cat Digimon with amnesia, really sad ones. Okay. Come back here, we'll look at that. Okay. Damn it. I want to explore there. Digimon, huh? Every time I think I've seen everything, cool around here again. Transmissions, yep. Okay, got some messages. I can keep computer inside as well. Okay. Let's see, so I appear for a really long time when I woke up. Yeah. And internet connection. As a result of a glitch, I managed to use the internet to sneak into the vacuum tube I was living in. Okay. Let me move. Okay. Distance. Okay, okay, okay. Last week, that something happened. Conversation right now. The internet. Oh, is the reason why you chose to appear as Nido? She was cute. Several. Some cute like her would make someone want to come in and help me. Picked specifically because she was amazing when she was really popular. Sing, dance, looks, everything. Oh yeah. The world's fair around the time her career was really starting to take off. There's such a long line for the moon rocks. Looks like we have a kind of decades old time capsule. Okay. Certain humanity. Here's some of those memories stashed away at the back here. Time capsule 4. There's not this in the beginning, that's not a creature encounter. Maybe it goes up with this one there. Okay. So that was good. Any more over here? Sleuth rank up. Awesome. Okay, we're always keeping interest around here. Free, when you're talking about here, so free time, fine. Here's a test for you to figure out what you should be doing. Okay, so I'm guessing to advance the story, I have to do a certain amount of these quests. One new case. Broadway on fire. God damn it. Okay, so this one is just a heating version of that one. This one. Kyoko Kurumi, personal case. Okay, so. Urgent case for me, right? Yeah, I'll take this one. Because. Takamire. Yeah. So this one's fine because I have to go over here anyway. Because I wanna. Damn it, I went the wrong way. I wish there was a mini map. Because I need to evolve my Tanamon. I'm gonna do this first. Okay, did you convert? No. Tanamon. So I seem to be going with season 3. Not very much. Oh, and it's a data type. Awesome. Why is your tribute plan? I don't understand that one. Diamond Storm, all foes, one foe, increase intelligence. That's good. Terrymon. Well, 15 and higher. You have to be level 50 or higher, but the max level is... The max level for Terrymon was, I think, 15, right? Digimon settings... So maybe... Maybe there's a way to mess with it? I'm not absolutely sure. Is there... There's a recovery booth over here, right? Case, blacklisted hackers, members greater, hacker fair, grow, nitbud. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Okay, so they're all on level one. Prepared, and this shouldn't be too bad because it's a one star quest. So. We're just at about 30 minutes, and I really wish there was a just immediate way through. We're at about 30 minutes. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to, there was no cutscenes in this episode, so I couldn't tell whether or not the audio got fixed, because right now I'm recording on my Elgato. Recording through the Elgato capture. So that's great. I guess I'll just end the episode here. save. And then I'll probably do some grinding. And then I'll come back and finish the quest. Or maybe I might just do this quest off screen and then come back once I start doing like story stuff again. I'm not absolutely sure. I might just look into how to progress the story. So with that, I will see you guys in the next episode, and I hope you all have a very nice day.